Oh, what's up, semua? Ya, game ni saya terlupa saya nak stream live. Maafkan saya. Sepatutnya saya stream video ni repeat 7 pada hari 2 hari yang lepas. Saya terlupa nak buka saya punya stream live. So game ni baru release dari 2 hari yang lepas. Saya dah main semalam. Saya pun tak tahu, saya lupa nak on saya punya Epic 7 ni. So hari ni saya on dan saya sekarang ni saya tengah buat stream live.
Did you want to see me?
Okay, saya letak benda ni kat atas ni supaya saya smell sikit benda ni. Apa ni? Emoji. Tiga atas ni. Oh, okay.
Lika, a customer. We have a visitor.
Tapping. Tiga stak ke empat stak. Oh, okay.
Did you call me?
Iris. No. Okay. They are the poison arrow. The enemy with the T 35% chance to infection poison for the 2 turn. Fire closing voltage to all enemy within debuff duration by 1. String the caster next attack grant an extra turn. No. Okay. Summon. Summon. You can preview the summon 30 times for the animation. You have a 3 of 3 for the refresh the summon or go home, not only one. Share the TV, the summon different. It drop back again on the summon. You only can revive the greater 5 hero or trigger on the summon. Even after update, new hero will not be included in the ship. So let's see if I can. Assassin, 3 star fire. Okay. Apa tu yang kita dah ada ni? Oh, saya dapat lagi dia. What the fuck? Alexia, aku sudah dapat judul kali. Okay, dapat card. Apa ni? Infect apa ni? 50%. Chang, the grand a barrier to the Chester equipment to 5.0 of the max heal of one turn when the attack can only grant one every 2 turns. Okay. Cut lagi. Increase the attack and speed by 10% when heal is the less than 50%. Okay, nice, very nice. Very nice. Hero. Janganlah dapat 3 bintang. Okay, tak dapat. Tak bintang ke apa ke. Staff asset. Attack with the staff with the 50% chain to decrease hit chain for 1. Dapat 80% chain to destroy or debuff. Attack all enemy with the wind magic, granting the condition and the healing and... So maknanya dia attack and... granting the content in the healing increase the speed or allies to turn. Nice. Using the talent, improve your whole soul. Change to increase skill cooldown all allies one turn at the beginning of the battle. Oh no, thanks. Okay. Hazel, Book of Fire. Attack all enemy with the fire magic with the 30%. Change magic damage. Heal or ally. Heal all ally with the oh, dia ni jenis healing. Tapi pada masa ni dia boleh attack semua enemy dari satu masa. Okay. Okay, what the fuck guys, saya rasa lah 3 kali saya dapat insight yang tu. So, apa ni, this is a player yang sesuai ni nak summon. Okay, if you tap the summon confirm button, you can revive all of the hero as a summon. But if you confirm, you will be unable to continue the doing the secondary summon no matter how many more chains you had in mind. If you are unsatisfied with the summoner result, you can continue summoning a new hero and artifact until out the center with the chains. Okay, nice. You don't get many popularity like his skip and ice out the highest star grade hero and artist. So keep an ice out for the highest star. Okay, maknanya memang ada higher star kalau saya ni. Okay. Continue celebrating until you're happy with your result. Wow, okay, nice. Yeah, really nice. The number of the sensitivities summon is limited, so don't be too greedy, else you may end up getting nothing. Okay. Oh, memang ada. Okay, nice. You revive the hero attack. So, decide carefully. So, okay. So, maknanya ada 4 star dengan 5 star di dalam ni. Kalau kita bertuah, kita akan dapat 4 star dengan 5 star. Tapi yang sekarang ni saya dapat 3 kad dekat bawah ni dengan serentak, dan ada lagi yang new punya tu. Banyak kan sini memang tak dapat. Tapi 3 star kan, saya rasa saya better saya akan cuba sekali lagi. Okay, if you summon again, you cannot revive the current hero. I think if it are sure you want to put in a new summon? Confirm. Okay, kalau saya tekan ni, adakah saya akan dapat yang summoner yang macam tadi, ataupun ada yang lagi best kali ni? Mungkin 4 star ke yang akan keluar, atau saya memang tak sabar. Saya akan tap. Okay, mari kita tengok. Kalau dia kuning, maknanya dia biru. So, maknanya takkan ada. Okay, cooldown increase 20% when attack. Can be activated once per turn. Okay, nice. Memang nice. Tapi sudah nice. Apa? What the fuck is going on? Saya sudah dapat 4 star punya hero. Dan apa impact dia? Mari kita tengok. Okay, impact dia attack with the largest shield with the 25% change to stun for one turn. When the enemy debuff, the turn will increase the damage 25%.
Very nice.
Release a bright light to attack all enemy with 35% chance to increase hit chain with 2 turn and infection poison for the 3 turn. Increased defense is the test for 1 turn. Okay. Shield wall. Cover all allies with the shield of light and grants us a barrier for 3 turns. Recovering heal, barrier strength is the... Okay. I'm gonna defend Amune, I get Maxine. Oh, nice. The skill cooldown is increased by 2 turn. Kalau custom 10 soul. Oh, okay, dia ada impact juga kalau kita ada 10 soul. So, benda ni akan turun 2 turn saja. Kalau ikutkan 5 turn. Request right. Come on, let's go. Okay, heal allies. The lowest healer by 10% at the beginning of the battle. Kenapa kita dapat biru? Kenapa kita dapat biru? Tolong ada yang sama please. Sudah okey. Saya sudah dapat 4 skill. Tetapi kenapa? Kenapa? Okay, apa kata guys? Kita skip dan masuk kita kata kita buat sampai 3 kilo. Memang betul kita kata kalau kita tak dapat selagi kita tak dapat yang ni, selagi tu kita tak happy. Kenapa saya dapat ada 2 hero yang sama dekat sini? Tapi ini saya sudah ada. Okay. Kita skip saja terus. Kita tengok apa benda yang kita dapat ni. Okay, nampaknya kita tak ada apa-apa ni semua. Okay, dia ni siapa? Dia kita akan. Cut. Saya cuma ada 3 hero saja. What stop you cut? Increase all the effort. Kenapa dapat card? Increase the dual attack. Saya tak penting bye. Saya penting ke hero. Kenapa dapat dual card? Sampai. Kenapa? Oh, 5 star. What? Serius dong? 5 star. Okay, send me. except all enemies. Sandstorm pearl. Sandstorm, right? Leap into the air. What the fuck, guys? Okay, that's right. King of the Sandstorm. Happy. Adakah kita mau accept? Sebab 5 star sudah dimandang kat sini. Saya rasa saya accept lah.
Okay lah. Tapi
are you sure you want to revive the hero artifact? If you confirm this summoner, you can no longer process the
system. Wow! Okay, what? Wow.
Bila, kalau saya tekan confirm, saya dah tak akan dapat tekan ini lagi sekali. Okay, ini adalah selection yang saya kena buat betul-betul. Pilihan betul-betul saya akan dapat dan dia ni lagi sekali dan selain 4 star saya kalau boleh saya nakkan 4 star ada dalam 3 hero 4 star baru saya akan terima. Okay, mari kita try dulu. Kita try sampai 20 takkan 30 lagi. Kita lanjut lagi sana. Kita dapatkan ni. Okay, nampaknya kita dapat cut. Okay. Black up flash. Cut enemy with light speed with a critical hit. Okay, kita dapat satu saja untuk sekarang. Kita dah jumpa ada ni, nama dia Karim. Tapi kita tak boleh. Sebab kenapa kita dapat satu saja? Yang satu saja yang ni. Okay, nampaknya kita dapat ni. Hilang lancar. Increase the combat. Kita dapat satu saja yang tak star. Kita try lagi sini. Hero. Lima star pilih hero. Guys. Lima star pilih hero, guys. I tell you, this fight with the thing, the equation, the bleeding. Blade, the enemy will fight. We are all. If you think it means the damage to the enemy, you can do it. Dia perempuan memegang fight. Tapi kenapa satu? Saya tak happy lah. Saya tak suka hero. Adalah Queen Ice. Turn the segment. Attack and critical hit chain increase 2%. So that is 10. And what is it?
this. Wait, I got her cut again. Whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck? Kenapa dua kali? Ah, why? Why? Why is this to be this? No, I don't want it. Tetap juga. Kenapa kita asyik dapat satu saja yang 4 star dengan 5 star? Mesti satu saja. Okay, 5 star. Okay, what the fuck guys? Kenapa 5 star? Kenapa 5 star kan? Ah, why? Why? Why have to be this? 50% ceng eh, target enemy with 11. Tengok guys, saya dah kata kalau mesti satu saja, kita tak akan dapat. Saya kata banyak. Ethereal. Okay, Ethereal ni dari orang kata apa? Pada waktu kalau kamu first main, kamu akan dapat NPC dia ni. Dia ni akan tolong kita mission sampai mission step pertama sajalah. Dia akan tolong kita. Tapi nice lah dia. Dia punya skill kedua dia, dia bagi reset cooldown. Dan skill pertama dia untuk ni. Skill ni problem ni untuk attack dan magic. So depend rupa-rupa dia, dia ni ada 5 star. Okay, nice. Tetapi kita punya satu saja. Satu lagi. Satu lagi. Cut. Cut satu. Baru ke ni. Thank you. dapatkan. Okay, kalau pompa ni keluar maksudnya dapat hero. Okay. Okay. Guys, okay, satu, kita ada dua, so, kita boleh tengok, dan kita tengok, kita dapat Saska, ni, Saska Malaysia, yang Malaysia dia, tinggi, okay, terima kasih, kalau kita ada satu, dua, tiga, empat, lima, enam, hingga empat, enam, hingga empat. Okay. Sebab saya perlu ke hero saja. Okay, saya confirm. Lagi nice. Dan ni boleh buat rawat. Thank you. send to the distributor. No. Dah habis ke kau punya tu? Ya ke? Sekarang nanti jom menunggu lagi. Kau dah menunggu lepas tu kau pergi tutup terus ya, pandai kau ya. Ya kan, dulu padam. Tengah buat live ni. Tak, bukan dekat PS4. Dekat PC. Dekat PC buat. Dekat handphone. Ada kalau kau nak tengok dekat ni lah, dekat YouTube. Aku tengah live. Tengah adjust barang ni. Oh, kau makan dulu. Tak boleh nak upgrade. Okay, sekarang tim aku dah cukup cantik. So, kita pergi sini. Okay. 4.1. Sayang, kau tak jadi makan roti. Siapa dia? Aku rasa itu bukan kawan aku tau. Kalau sama macam mana dia boleh masuk kau punya boy? Yes. Yang mana satu? Oh, Ras. Ras, Ras, Ras. Ras ni tau, cuma aku tak pusing kot, ya kot asyik lah, aku tak ingat lah. Aku rasa aku tak ingat lah. Tapi aku rasa maybe aku tak usik kot game Ras tu. Kenapa kau main Ras ke? Thank you.
Get ready. Oh, is it my turn already?
Can't escape.
Oh, it can't be helped. As you command.
Aku tak tahu. Sini, aku tak kenal dia. Aku masuk I love it. You don't know. Aku rasa dia tak betul lah.
Shall we warm up? Don't get me with me.
Aku tengah makan buah. Aku letak lah YouTube. Kau tengok aku.
I can't lose.
On my way. Woohoo! I'm so excited! On my word. Forever, I pledge myself. Don't be scared. How about this?
I'll take you on. Face. Clear my path.
The goddess wills it. Let the goddess lead the way. I'll give you a rest. My sword. Would you like to give it a try?
I can't lose.
I want to retire already. Shall we warm up? Quickly!
I'm just getting started.
MVP by budak perempuan ni. Lol.
aku main 7 epic ni sebab kan dia graphic dia cantik ni. Bila kita buat kuasa macam kuasa tadi lah, kuasa kuasa. Kau nampak kan yang aku tekan tadi kan, yang kuasa nombor 3 kan. Dia macam animation dia. Memang orang kata apa, macam ada sebalik cerita lah. Macam ada anime. Buah tu berapa banyak weh. Kau invite aku, kau invite aku dulu lah. Kau invite aku bila habis makan nanti kau start. Why throwing me in the dungeon?
Get ready. Oh, is it my turn already? Up, down, left, right.
You can't escape. Over here.
Wait for me. Don't be scared. Come with me.
I'm here.
On my word.
I'll take you on.
The goddess wills it. Such a pity. As you command. On my word. Oh, is it my turn already?
I can't lose.
In full bloom, the Sword of Flowers. Would you like to give it a try? I will not lose.
You can't escape. By my command, victory!
I want to retire already.
Dragon Story after it ended right in. The mission have one warrior on the team. Okay, I'm gonna get a warrior on the team. So, magic. Dengan lelaki tu warrior ke? Level 45, wow. Ini tempat level 45. Lari ini. Adalah defender, thief, magic dan archer. Dia kata fighter, warrior. Kalau warrior, ini lah warrior. Satu video saya. Terima kasih telah menonton. Sampai lagi game next, game baru atau yang kalau saya ada download, mari kita tonton dan berhenti bersama. Bye bye.